Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see about advertising, types of advertising, pros and cons of advertising. Let's go inside this video. First, we should know what is advertising. Advertising is an effective tool which influences a buyer. Here, the seller gives the information or message about the particular product or services he produces. After listening to the advertisement, the buyer go for it. The main goal of advertising is to attract new customers in a target market and also retain the existing customers into a particular business. Advertising creates familiarity and also create a brand image of a particular product. Even though the advertisement is costlier for many business, they go for advertisement because to attract a large audience, to increase a brand image, and to make a familiarity and popularity of their product. Now we are going to see the various types of advertising where many business they use this advertisement strategy to make their product familiar. As I already said, advertising is done for a particular product for the purpose of getting familiarity and popularity, right? So here these are the modes are used, that is through internet, in television, radio, print advertising, that is through newspaper, billboards, magazines and so on. Let us see one by one. The first and foremost type of advertising is newspaper advertising. Newspaper advertising can promote a business to a wide range of customers. Here a wide range of people are covered in this newspaper advertising. The educated customers are covered. The uneducated who is unable to read and write may not cover in this newspaper advertising. Display advertising are placed throughout the paper while classified listing are under the specific heading in a specific section. Next type of advertising is magazine advertising. It reaches the target market quickly and easily. For example, if they are producing a product to a business group people, then they can focus on business magazine, right? Just giving their advertisement in television is useless because of focusing on huge audience. Just focusing on the business magazine, the business people, they will be go through those magazines regularly so that the business groups will be targeted. So this magazine focuses on the target market. If they have to produce their advertisement in a colored manner, then they can go for a glossy advertisement in a magazine, which can be a unique one. Even though it is more expensive than the newspaper advertisement, it attracts a large. Next type of advertising is radio advertising. This radio advertising reach a target audience in a great way. If a target market listen to a particular station, then a regular advertising can attract new customers. So it attracts the target market easily and quickly. Listener can find it difficult to remember what they heard. Sometimes the impact may be lost. This is a demerit of this radio advertising. Next type of advertising is television advertising. This television advertising creates a great impact of large audience. It have an extensive reach. It covers a large market in a large area. This television advertising have advantage of sight, sound, movement and color to make a customer to buy a particular product or go for particular services. Next type of advertising is through directories. Directories list a business by names or categories. Customers who refer these directories often already made up to buy, so they just referring to decide whom to buy from. Next type of advertising is outdoor and transit. Outdoor billboards can be signed by the roads or hoardings at sports stadium. Transit advertising can be posters on buses, taxis, bicycles, autos and so on. The largest billboards usually contains a limited amount of information which is difficult for the reader to read it. Next type of advertising is advertising through direct mail, catalogues and leaflets. Direct mail means the seller, they write a mail directly to the customer and this is more personal approach. Catalogue, brochures and leaflet can also be distributed to the target group of people. Next type of advertising is online advertising. This advertising can be a cost-effective one which attracts new customers easily. It is a well-designed website can attract a huge customer and make them to buy a particular product and go for a particular services. There are number of ways to promote a business and this is a very specialized one which can promote a business to a great extent. These are the advantages of advertising. These advantages helps a business to develop in a particular market. So it reduces the per unit cost. It helps a brand building, that is, a brand image can be built in the market. It helps in launching a new product, boost up the existing customer confidence in the brand, helps in reducing the customer turnover in a particular product or particular brand, attracts a new customers and educate them, and then retain the existing customers in a particular product. These are the disadvantages of advertising. Even though the per unit cost is decreased, the overall cost of the particular product or particular business increases. So it is the first demerit of advertising. The cost of the product increases because the amount which is given for the advertisement is high, so that the cost of the particular would be automatically high. Then confuses the buyer whether to buy a particular product or to refuse it. It sometimes misleads the customers. Only for a big business, that is, this advertisement is suitable only for a big business. A small business cannot afford their money to this advertisement. And next is encourage the sale of inferior products is a main disadvantage of advertising. The first question in this video is, which of the type of advertisement have advantage of sight, sound, movement and color to persuade the customer to buy? So the correct answer is television. Television is a type of advertisement which have the advantages of all these above stated. So it attracts the customers at large. The next question is, which of the following type of advertising has a posters on buses, taxis and bicycles? So the right answer is transit advertising. So the transit advertising is a type of advertising which has a posters on buses, taxis, bicycles and also autos and so on.